Hey there everyone, welcome back. I'm Sonet here and today I will show you how you can create this beautiful umbrella design using Adobe Illustrator. For this illustration, I will be using a 1920 and 1080 pixel artwork with RGB color mode. Rename this default layer to color and create another layer called outline. Lock the color layer for now and make sure the outline is in the front. For the outline, I will be using a black stroke and 6 point thickness. Make the cap to round cap and corner to round joint. For the stroke color, I am using my own color plate. You can download the color plate from the description. Now select the pen tool and make a shape like this. I will be create the left side first and will replace it later. Now select the curvature tool and make this line round. Now select the direct selection tool and delete this anchor point. Now select the rotate tool and rotate the shape like this by drag and holding Alt. Now create another straight line using line tool. Now select the reflect tool, set the option here. And now alter and drag it to the right side. Now I have to cut out the extra shape. I'm taking a line. Select this three line by holding shift. Now select the shape builder tool. Press alter and delete the extra part. Now select the bottom line and add some point using curvature tool. Now drag the line and make the line like this. Holding Alt and click here to separate the relation. Do the same thing for other three shapes. Select the line tool to make the handle. Now make the stroke size 8pt. Now select the pen tool and make the main handle part. Increase the stroke size of this part to 14. And select the direct selection tool. Select the below two anchor point and make the corner round. Adjust the anchor point with direct selection tool. Unlock the color layer and lock the outline layer. And make sure the color layer is selected. Now select pen tool and create this shape. Now give it a color. You can use your own color, but if you want to use my color, I will give a link in the description where you can download all the color. Now I have to make a copy of this shape or give it a shadow. Use the rotate tool, set the point here and drag the shape by holding Alt and make a copy. Select both of the shapes, delete the extra part using Shape Builder tool by holding Alt. Now create all the other three parts exactly the same way. select the direct selection tool, make the shape bigger to cover the below shape. Now delete the extra part. Make the other two shapes same way. Unlock the outline layer, select this line, select the weight tool to make this shape like this. We have to make this part thinner. Perfect. Now select the full design and rotate it to the right side by holding shift. Now do a little bit adjustment to make the bottom part equal. Let's add a background and select the background, right click on it, go to arrange and send it to back. Select the ellipse tool and make a shadow like this. Now add some small details using ellipse tool. Copy it by holding Alt. Okay, so let's change the color of this part. I don't want pink twice. Now change the background and shadow color. Now select the pen tool and make sure no shape is selected. Now take the color from the shadow by click on it. Now hold Alt and click where you want to use this color. So here it is everyone, this is how to draw an umbrella in Adobe Illustrator. Hope you all are enjoyed this one, and if you did, let me know your thought in the comment section.